You're gonna be on the Bladed and Faded blog. How do you feel about that?
Pretty good, blading and not so much fading for this guy, but it kind of comes later.